The AC guard is a feature you can activate if the fuse you have installed to the oven is less than what the oven demands. It works by distributing the existing power to the decks most in need of it. Always make the changes to the master panel, and that is always the bottom panel. First you go to parameter level 1, and to get there you hold plus and minus for 5 seconds. And you get to parameter 1, change the value of the parameter, hold front temperature, and change that to the number of amps you have on your fuse. I put 32 there. Leave it so it goes back. Then go to parameter level 2. And you do that by holding plus and minus and top and bottom heat at the same time. To step between different parameters, press plus and minus. And you go to parameter number 28. Change the value of the parameter, hold front temperature and plus and minus. And now change it to 1. This means AC guard activated.